I've been giving that matter about Dominic Cummins some thought over the weekend. And this is what I've come up with. It's a bit of fun, nothing more than that. There ain't nobody gonna miss Dominic Cummins when he's gone. There ain't nobody gonna mourn him for too long. You can write these words upon his CV. He disrespected his way to me. Now Mr. Cummins is the architect of our martial law, but it only applies to the vulnerable and poor. We are fine if we our home while his lordship drives from London to Berlin. I can't wait to get out of here. I'm chained to my house purely out of fear. I'm gonna pack a bag and hit the road. Have me some fun and share this heavy load. There ain't nobody gonna miss him when he's gone. There ain't nobody gonna mourn him for too long. You can write these words upon his CV. He disrespected the Tsar blatantly. I need a haircut and a shave. My poor old house has turned into a cave. I sit around trying to make some sense of this, but I've given up because it's too ridiculous. As you can see, I've been my slippers and string vest. I sure thought the government knew best, but now I'm not sure why. When the MPs can leave us out to dry, there ain't nobody gonna miss him when he's gone. There ain't nobody gonna mourn him for too long. You can write these words upon his CV. He disrespected us all. Mr. Cummins is not the only one to let the side down. His right honorable Bob Jenkins did the same. Orders are orders, I said to myself at the time, until I heard his lordship's gallivanting round the countryside. There ain't nobody gonna miss them when they're gone. Nobody gonna mourn them for too long. You can write these words upon their CVs. They disrespected us all blatantly. Like I said, it's a little bit of fun. I hope you liked it. And let me know what you think. And happy lockdown to you all.